In the fault-finding documentation for the Honeywell Smart Fit, it tells you that the F4 fault code means that the three-port valve is jammed. It suggests, check the actuator is fitted to the valve, check the actuator drive valve full travel. If not, remove actuator and check actuator will drive for at least 10 seconds. Use manual lever on actuator to free valve. Check valve for blockage and clear. When we checked the actuator, we found that the motor in the actuator was faulty. First, turn the power off to the heating system, then look at the control unit for the three-way valve port. Trace the wire to the actuator and disconnect from the actuator. Undo the two screws and remove the old actuator. Remove the screws and metal mounting bracket from the new actuator. Place the new actuator on the three-way valve, making sure that the actuator manual arm is in the middle. Reconnect the wire from the actuator to the control unit, then turn the power back on and reset the thermostat. When your heating turns on, you should see the manual lever on the actuator move as the system sets up. Now your heating and hot water should work.